Police announced an arrest in the robbery of an elderly woman. 40-year-old Melanie Dickey is charged with aggravated robbery and credit card abuse. Police say an 80-year-old woman is recovering from facial fractures after she was dragged and robbed earlier this week.